Can't believe I just did that. What doth me? Okay, my chat's still there. I can still see Valkyrie. What Valkyrie said. Oh my god, I just alt-tabbed out of the freaking streaming service. Good start, guys. Good start. Sorry, people. Good start, peeps. Good start, peeps. Alright, I'm gonna have to reopen the game. I probably should have done a play test before I even started streaming. Silly sausage. Absolute. Silly Billy. Can't believe I just did that. I think I'm on the Asian servers. I just can't believe I did that. That was so silly. Silliest of all the sausages. And it's frustrating as well because Valkyrie's comments won't be up on the thing anymore. After all this grinding. Hey, there we go. What the hell is this? Oh, did I just load back into the same game? Wow. Is this really? Did I just seriously load into the game that I just fell? Okay, I guess I'll just roll with it. I do apologize to anyone that missed that. That was just pure rookie mistake. My graphics are gone again. Oh my god. Yeah, there we go. Alright, we'll get there. We'll get there. Can't believe I alt F4'd my own stream. Absolute disaster. Ah well, hopefully if anyone was watching before, they might come back. Oh, I've got my mech. Okay. Straight up, get into that. Hot steel. It's getting used to the controls again. That sounds so good. Oop, okay. It's not much like aim down sights in this game. I'm gonna be really rusty at this. Right, why? Oh, yeah. I might push towards the CBD. Oh, wrong button again. Where the hell is everyone? Oh, shit. So the Kuma's an artillery. Thick boy artillery. Oh, I'm so bad at this now. Come on, one more shot. Oh man. You fucked up. That was close. I really need loot. I think they're shooting someone else, so. Ace up my sleeve. What are they doing? It's like fish in a barrel. Are these bots or something? I can't even hit them. Okay, I'm not gonna waste my time. Now we're talking. Yeah, Mech Battle Royale. That's really good for a free game as well. 'Cause like this is a mobile game, but you can play it on PC. It's on Steam as well. Oh yeah, sorry about before. I alt F4'd my own stream. Fucking Kuma. Come on. That's close. I see you. It happens to be the best of us. Oh yeah. It was such a rookie mistake. No, I want the loot. Oh, I'm literally dying here. Oh, shit. Not a smart Kuma, he would have had me. If he stayed in turret mode. Yeah, they just gave up, didn't they? Okay, he was in a storm. GG. Winner. Good time, Extremelabs. It's a really cute game as well. kind of like covers all the different anime tropes. MVP. I think that was like a bot lobby because this is the first like time I played in months, and I think they chuck you in like a bot lobby. Because I was AFK at the start, so. It's fun though, I love it. New mechas as well. Constant updates and stuff like that. I'm coming through, right? Yep, cool. And the ranking's just a part of normal play as well, because you have different modes. Quick duel, snow scuffle. I want to try them, but they don't really load into matches that much. Like, I've waited for like ages to try and get matches, but I just don't get anything. And team deathmatch is kind of janky. Alright, now I can see what I'm doing. See what we got. New character. Don't know what I just did. And you can see where the mobile beginnings came from when you look at the layout. But it's pretty good. I played a lot of this when I first moved in here, just because it was like graphically low and easy on the internet. Recovery training. That's new. Yeah, I feel that when I have to wait ages for matchmaking. Yeah, true. Like, I've been playing a new game called, Vampire the Masquerade Blood Hunt, which is a battle royale, but it's vampires. You know, who doesn't love vampires? But, yeah, the matchmaking's just too. Like, I stream it on YouTube, but I use my YouTube for more chill, no cammed kind of stuff. But this is cool. I haven't actually streamed this on Twitch yet, that I know of. But it's really good. Some really cool mechs as well. I couldn't see them before because of the damn thing. You got Skylark, all the originals. But each mech's got its own kind of like anime style to it. Obviously, people that are scared of goths. Yeah, there's that. Ooh. That's cool. That's really cool. What does that do? Ability. Feather blade. Project sharp feathers from the back at a high speed to pierce the target. That's cool. Throw a fan blades forwards 3 times. Last one more blades. Rapid dash, dealing damage. And typical jump. That's cool. Michael is a merciless executioner in the 6 years. I'm not reading that. So it seems like a pretty accurate mech for the looks of it. Alright, Northern Knight. This is the one that I was kind of keen on, because it looks really cool. I didn't know I had a fidget spinner on it, though. It's a bit. Bit whack. Triple heavy artillery, 3 powerful shells consisting of 2 secondary shells. Throw a powerful rotating fan. Okay, so you throw the you throw the fidget spinner at people. Shield charge. Normal jump. That's cool. It's just like a massive tank. Well, not tank, but like a assault tank. They got some really cool skills with this shit as well. Like, basic danger zone. Yeah, not many cool skins. So it's like a fidget spinner Beyblade, yeah, pretty much. What do we got? I'll show you the pilot characters in a sec. Just trying to You do get stickers and shit for your mechs. Yeah, okay. Where do I get the items and shit? Get like daily login stuff, obviously, to keep you coming back. Oh yeah, how did your stream go before? I think you were streaming today with our Max One. Some Yu-Gi-Oh! That's if you're still here. That character is obviously gay and I like it. Oh, I'll show you the actual pilots. There's some really cool ones. I'm saving up for Red. But I think the one you just saw was Miller. For a free game, it's pretty cool animations. I mean, if you like Harley Quinn, you'll like that one, I guess. I think there's a few gay characters. I'm not sure. Because it is like Korean or something? I don't know. Japanese, Chinese, one of them. That's cool. She looks older in that. Looks like a normal anime character. Yeah, there's really cool skins in this. And you have a chance to get all of them. Like, you don't have to buy all of them. The one with the frog hat. Yeah, stream was great. Had lots of fun. Oh, good to hear. It's always good. Alright, what else we got? So we got Laurie. We got cops. There's a new one, apparently. I don't remember how to scroll. Quick scroll. Oh wow, that guy looks sick. I'm saving up for Red just because of the dreadlocks. I think that's sick. It's cool. Yeah, typical beach stuff. I want that. That is just. That's cool. It's really cool. What else we got? I'll just do a quick go over. Alright, so we got your base normal character. We got Rum. He's a bit of a rich douche, but really cool skins. Joanna. I was very tired afterwards, though. Yeah, it's amazing how, compared to just normal gaming, streaming can kind of take the energy out of you. Oh, what? I got way more skins for her now. Okay, that's cool. Well, it's like Bayonetta. Fuck yeah. I never played the Bayonetta games, but the style looks pretty cool. No. Lion Tamer. That's cool. This guy's like a Russian version of an anime character, I guess. Hello, comrade. I am the mighty wolf. Dunk. Daddy, chill. That's cool. I'm gonna quickly just go over. We did Miller, we got a cop, not a fan. That's cool. This is a new one. I think this is from an actual anime, but I'm not sure. Oh wow, okay. I can't turn my neck because I got a fucking kink right at the back. Ugh. That's cool. That's sick. I like the corporate super agent looking on some of the characters. Yeah, there's some really good ones. I like that. It's cool. Like, hardcore anime! And it's like the last super S-rated one is like, normal. Oh man. Then we got the pilot. These guys all have their specific mechs, but you can switch. You can switch in and out. Can't show your neck because of the vampires. Oh yeah, true that. I can show my neck, I just can't like move it. Slept funny. Which I'm kind of glad people voted for this and Good Hustle, because I was like, don't even know if I could move to play Warzone or anything. But yeah. Look out for their vampires. That's cool. Yeah, you can use any character on any mech. Vice versa. Because these guys weren't unlocked when I was first playing. I think these guys were. That's really cool. It's like the opposite of what his character is, because he's like a church purify kind of character. Cardinal. Funny, sleeping is not fun. Good pillows can help though. Yeah, I just got your stereotypical one pillow. This reminds me of Hunter x Hunter, actually. Can't remember his name though. Cool. Serena's a new character as well. Not available. So yeah, these guys aren't available yet. Not available, not available, not available. Man, they really keep you. That is fucking cool. Toss a coin to your jackal. Oh, anyway, I'll get some gameplay in. This is, you can roll for some cool mech skins and shit. Premium. It's good, they give you a little bit of free stuff. Emoji. Alright, that's done. Why is it still telling me to go to the store? Oh. Meow. Nyan. Alright. Yes, I'm the person that can't stand having little notifications. They got a really good battle pass as well. Like, they give you good shit for free. Let's have a look. Oh, what's that? Oh, you get like a little sword. Sick. Anyway. Tap to receive, done. What is this? What is this? What is this? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Alright, let's just play. One pillow? Whack. Yeah. One pillow? Whack. It's actually two pillows, but in the same cover. So it's like one big fat. Yeah, pillow. I don't know where I was going with that. One big fat. Don't know why I can't run. There goes my mecha, standing on the thing. Yeah, I can't run, I guess it's just a bug. Some really cool skins though. Okay, that's more acceptable. Yeah. I would have more pillows, it's just every time I have the opportunity to buy pillows, I don't remember to buy pillows. There's definitely a graphics upgrade with this, it's the updates. Alright, I'm gonna stick close because I want to see how these mechas play. Let's go! I'm still not sure if we're gonna, many bots in this game or not. Alright, cool, I can run. I mean, it's not a common regular thing to buy, so understandable, yeah. Sometimes it'd be like that. Problem with this game is there's just no bullet drop. What? Someone's in a mecha already? Oh, Jesus, hello. Yes. I'm clearly an insufferable wanker with lots of money, so I'd talk like this. I was like bordering on, alright, we'll get rid of that. It's like, who's the guy from Star Trek? Neil Patrick Harris. I nearly accidentally did a Neil Patrick Harris impersonation. Like, hello. Beam me up, Scotty. Nah, terrible. It's a very janky game, I can tell you that much. It's fun, but janky. It's very difficult to get a shot sometimes. Hiya. Well, there we go. Jump into my bullets if you want. It's your own demise. Yeah, I'll go finish him off. See what I mean? Bit of jank. Just a little bit of jank. Might be able to get my mecha if I finish them off. Where's your mate? I know they're not alone. Hey, there we go. Ooh, gold. What's in the trunk? % off. It's annoying though that when I fire, it decides to just get out of my. Hoverboard shooting, death's janky. Oh, for sure. It's, you have to be, it's not like Warzone or anything. You have to be directly on the hitbox for it to work. Oh my god, there we go. I need something faster. Yes, confirm. Boom, 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 boom. Go, 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 go. This is a very chunky mech as well, so you can have all sorts of different play styles. It's got, you fucked up. Oh my god, okay, no I didn't. Why did I run in? Say hello to my little mech. What did they shoot me with? Oh. Oh, he's got his special on me. I'm bucked. Run away! I'm gonna cover the bridge. Hello? Oh no! Fuck, that was close. Hello. I don't even know if they can understand English or anything. That was very close. I still gotta work out the range of that. Says I go quicker in this mode, but I don't feel any difference. Toggle sprint, that's what's wrong. Come on, hit. Ah, oh, bugger. Ah, oh, shit, turrets. Oh, good shot. Good shield. I gotta get away from those turrets. Oh, those turrets are ridiculous. It's going to be close. Straight up. And boom. Man, those turrets are annoying. Yeah, we got this. Two left. Boom. Where's your mate, though? Man, they were behind me the whole time. GG. Neck pain. Don't move like Batman. I'm Batman. Not bad. Not bad at all. I don't know. Actually, I'm gonna quickly unmatch and put that down. Chat is there. Oh yeah. Hey, I'm ahead, but take care. Enjoy the rest of your stream. Tweezy Valkyrie, good to have you pop in, say hi and stuff. And yeah, if I don't see you in one of mine, I'll probably see you in one of yours. Have a good one, you. Alrighty, I'm gonna quickly BRB. Just gonna wanna get a drink. Cheers for doing the sound. Alright, have a good one. I'll BRB.
Boom!
Bye-bye.
Down here, have a drink, everything will be fine. You see what I mean? Everything will be fine.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Directly behind us in the car, trying to snipe me. Trying to, being the key word.
Mark for close air.
This is loader 2-0. Good copy. Cluster strike away.
Proceed to the marked location.
Got movement.
What's this, ready? No, I'm behind a tree. No! Gotcha.
Alright, we're back. Oh man, I wonder how many layers of music just went across then. Well. No idea what that is. So many things to get. So many tabs. Bum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Cool. Expand the rewards, keep the people playing. You know, the game's good enough without having to reward us every 6 minutes just to stay. I just did all this. Alright. Now we play. Front and center. Gonna put that up there on a low detail so then I can check if my stream is still going or not. Mitsu Hot Spring. Okay, it's just two of us then. Loot. How is there someone here already? I swear they spawn bots in. Come here, you gremlin. Yes, please. Instant recharge to use below 15 minutes. Maker is not moving, 3% damage. Yeah. It's perfect for this mech. Generate an idea of destroying another mech.
Yep.
So I can stack three of those. Ah. All my FPS training means nothing in this game. Just gonna get some more loot before I rush him. Doesn't work. That's about pinpoint. They fucked up. hell was that? Hydra missile in this if you want it. Enemy that way. Oh, right here. Yeah. Flesh versus steel, I don't know what we're supposed to do there. How do I res myself? I don't get it. I don't understand. I should be dead. My teammate's gone. So what's going on here? Doesn't make sense. How to self res super mega champions. I mean, it doesn't. Golden shield? I've got golden shield. What? Alright, it must be a bug. That's stupid. Thanks, Reddit, for your minimal contribution to my day. Wow. Someone's got a tips and tricks here for Super Mecha Warrior that's 2 hours long. Wow. Level up. Back into it. I always forget there's a dodge in this. What? Didn't get anything. Wow. Do something. Don't mind the shield. It's pretty good. Danger, Joe Robinson. Danger. What? Oh, they killed someone. Whoa, was that auto aim or something? Boom. Oh shit. Ah, they do hurt each other. Where are you? Right. Damn. Bullshit. Alright, see how the teammate goes. GG. Oh, we got a sniper with us, cool. Hey, Yumi Castle, let's go. Need a bit of weapon. Jesus, I don't have my dog tag. Oh, what? Got this. Boom. I have no health. Acid Mix, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a good time. Be with you in a sec. How do I get up there? Oh my god, it's a mech. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Yikes. Sorry if I pronounced your name wrong. ACDIMXD. Hope you're having a good one. Bit distracted by all the pew pew. These really don't stand a chance if it's just you and a mech, hey? Yeah, Asia servers. I'm in, Australia, so it's probably the best, ping I can get at the moment. Nah, no problem. Oh, cool. Cool, 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 cool. Do you play this yourself, or...? Just so many free things. Alright, you're in. Alright, cool. If you want to join, feel free. Might have to add me though on the actual game. If you can still have slots. Yeah, yeah. It's just me on at the moment. If you want to join, feel free. You're probably a lot better at this because I haven't played it for a couple of months. So, just tested it out since all the updates and stuff like that. Already DM you in game. Yeah, it's so easy. Chika chika. Welcome to the club, comrade. Oh, Diamond League. Oh, shit. Let's have a look at your mech. Oh, yeah. Chocolate Kuma. we use in-game thing just because Discord's going to be pretty hard to set up right now. But I do have a Discord. It's just pretty average at the moment. But yeah, sure thing. Hello there. Do you wanna just jump in now or? Level 91? I should make you team leader. okay. Let's go. But yeah, I'm still a bit of a noob. But let's do it. That's cool, that's the cop chick, hey. One where she has the spear. Cool skin is cool. Yeah, yeah, for sure. Sounds good. It's just too much to do at the moment. I don't even know how long I've been streaming for. Oh. Let's go. I follow your lead. Oh, yeah, game chat. I'll follow your lead. Assuming y'all got the rank. How's your night going anyway? I'll just use the in-game chat for callouts. Yeah, too easy, too easy. Just go with the flow. Such a good game for free though, hey? Your choice, Kuma. It's all yours. I also forget that this is push to talk as well, so I gotta remember. It's like toggle to talk. So I'll quickly just turn that off. Alright, voice test. Yeah, we're good. I don't really wanna constantly have my squad listening to me stream, so it's just better this way. Fuck, action already. Nice. Oh. Oof. There's a mecha or something coming. Thank you. Figure I'm stronger in this. Oh man, I'm so bad. Sorry about that. My badsies. I probably do. Oh, well, GG. I probably do have a bit of lag as well because of, I'm playing on Asian servers from Australia. But that's right, we'll get him next time. I think I just leave? Yeah. Yeah. Welp. Sometimes it'd be like that. All right. I think it's cool that, like, even though I haven't played for so long, yeah, if you want to invite someone, go for it. I don't really have many friends on here. Although I do try to convince them to join. Alrighty, let's do it. Voice test one. Yeah, cool. Down, 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 down.
Full of sunshine.
Now they could like record a bunch of different audio tracks of that just to give it a bit more, you know? Fucking zoom. I'll follow you, Kuma. It's a long way to the drop if you wanna fly a while. It's really hard to tell when my voice thing is on in-game. My god. I'll go the next building over. Do you want that red chest? Oh my god. Like, I could feel the lag. Like, I can feel the lag, but I can also see the lag. I think I've been saved by lag quite a few times. Oh, I need loot. Quite a few times. What? No. Oh, okay. I guess I'll do nothing. Oh, it's empty. Herp derp. Yes, I will take a sniper rifle. I got some people over this side again. I'll push to you. MVP! Some people up in those buildings there. Someone to the north in a car or something. Yep. They're heading off northwest. Oh, fool, they got out. Kinda weak. Scared him off a little bit. I do like to spend a lot of time on my mech, so just a heads up. Oh, two here. Slow and steady wins the race. I'll come cover you. Can we res it our mechs or? Yep, cool. Shit, sorry, they're inside. Where'd you go? Ah, oh, cool, you're up there. Oh shit, right on me. Woo, good job. Just missing like most of my shots then. Boom. Alright, I'll cover the bottom. Oh yeah, we'll move on. Sorry. Pilot over there. Oh, nearly fucked that up. Oh shit. I'm nearly dead, I'm just healing. Oh wait, no, I'm good. Oh, this is not good. Alright, I'll fly towards you. Oh shit, I'm on people. Oh, this lag. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Ooh. No. Or around my body, sorry. Yeah, don't worry about me. It's all good. There's just way too many here. Remember me. If you could let me know in the chat as well how to self-res, because I keep getting downed with no other teammates and I'm still downed. Ah, it's all good, it's all good. There's a few over to the 300 of my position. Good luck.
Oh,
wish the heartbeat sound would go away after I die. It's a bit of a bug. Just cash. Can I mark? Nah, I can't mark. Yeah, there's probably a few over towards the blue marker, just a heads up. Ah, that's handy. Good positioning. I really like how just the whole concept of the Kuma mech. It's just so cool. Good shot. Are you on mobile or PC? She goes so really quick. Pardon me. Really quick sensitivity. I would have just fallen straight off that edge if I tried something like that. Oh, I can go under that, that's cool. It's like in Spider-Man multiverse or whatever, it's like watching how the pros do it. Just write down notes. Like, I can see a clear skill difference between how I play and how this person plays. Just by how quickly they switch from awareness to specific things. I mean, they are, like, what, level 91 as well, so... Up on construction. That's rough. Got the weapon switching down as well. I think it'd be good to play with this person a little more just to sort of get better. Get good, as you would say. See, I think... Oh, okay, right. It's not gonna line up because... Obviously, I'm spectating somebody else's game, so it's rendering that and then my view of their render. So the gun's not gonna line up with their shooting. Good position though, definitely good position. Oh. It's gonna be close. There's someone on you. On your right side as well. Good use of cover. Nice. Oh, I don't know what happened there. Good play though, good play. Oh no, what happened? Oh well, GG. Not sure what happened at the end, it must have been a bug or something. GG indeed. GG. DC, sorry. Ah, that's all good. So close, though. That was your win, for sure. Oh, wait, I'm muted. How do I unmute? There we go. No, that button. Yeah, GG, yo. That was a really good play. That was definitely your game, if it didn't DC. Did you want to invite your friend back, or...? Up to you if we have another third. Oh. It's all gravy. But yeah, feel free to invite someone. If not, I'll just smash out another game. I was just watching the whole time like, oh, so this is how the pros play. Need to restart at the moment. Yeah, it's alright. I'll wait in the lobby for a second. Might as well click all these goddamn buttons while I'm at it. Yeah, okay, I've seen it. Oh, my neck. Let's see what we get. Jeez, how many of these things do I have? Ah. No luck. So loud, I cannot hear. Alrighty. Alright, chat, I'm just gonna quickly go to the bathroom while I wait for Acid Mixed. I'm just gonna call them Acid Mix because I'm just gonna assume that's what it is. But yeah, I'll be back in a second. Feel free to join. BRB.
Boom!
Oh, sorry, I had my mic muted. Sick, sick skin, yeah. I'm trying to save up to get red. The character red. But yeah, I'm ready when you are. Just want me to start it now, or...? Elite caramel, that's cool. Let's go. Oh yeah, bring a friend, sweet. That's a cool Arthur skin. I totally forgot what my stamina bar is. Let's go. Okie dokie. Yeah, I'll go anywhere, not a month. Oh, sorry. No, I don't want to use it. Oh, my bad. Sorry, pick that up for you. I'm just gonna go loot over this side. Pretty close, northeast. Need a better weapon. Oh, pick it up. Vehicle coming in. Shit, sorry. Upstairs. Oh God, I'm such a noob. Thank you. Oh wow. No, don't run me over! Big oof. GG. I just honestly feel like if you're a squishy going up against a vehicle or even a mecha, there's just no hope. No hope. Oh well. Let's keep on trying. Yeah, I'll definitely try and do that next time. For sure. Oh. Bit of lag. I'm not sure if you want to invite your friend again or not. I was gonna go for the res, but... Oh, yep. Wait, how do I... There we go. Yeah, it's so easy. Did you want to invite your friend back? Let's go. Sorry about that, Lynx. I'll try and raise you next time. I'm still a noob. Hello. Let's go. Oh yeah, understandable. I'm pretty sure you guys are better at the game than me, so I'll just follow your lead. Flying in over there. pick up that armor. You okay over there? Oh, one more on me. Just below you. I'm gonna push to the bridge. Over on the gold. Ah, man, I cannot use this. One on the left as well. It's pretty weak. Both directions. Bing, bada boom. Nice. Yeah, sorry, mic's really quiet. I can't quite hear you. Oh, right here. What is this, a bot or something? Shoot me. Shit, we got a mech. Oh my god, just die. Thank you. Oh, yep, in the alleyway. They're in a mech. Up on the top. Ah, shit. I'm screwed. Nah, two on the roof. Oh my god. Yeah, nah, I'm screwed. Oh well. Big oof. GG. And I need more practice. Oh well, GG. I'm ready when, ready whenever you guys are. Yeah, sure thing. It's my stream time. Oh yeah, one or two more. I'm cool with whatever. I need to turn my audio down a little bit. Okie dokie. Yeah, they just landed there. There's the chest. Straight across. Oh, it's you. Oh, right where you killed the guy. Nice. Yeah, I'll take the heavy shot. I dropped a bot launcher here. There's two over there. Yep. Oh yeah, right on you. Oh hey, Battle Jelly. Thanks for the lurk. Sorry, I was a bit distracted. Oh god. Hope you're having a good night. Oh my god. Yeah, he's weak. Yeah, pushing you. Nice. You got one more coming from the southeast. I call shotgun. Roger. I'm probably gonna get my mech once it hits 100. I like to stay in my mech as long as I can. Do you want to get the chest or just move? Shit, how do I get into that mode again? T? No. Why? It's why. No, what have I done? Oh well. I totally just dropped it in the water. I'm such an idiot. I'm something of an idiot myself. Cool. Why would you land straight back on us? Doesn't make sense. It's getting close. Arthur over there. Oh, that's not an Arthur. Yep, yep, yep. They're definitely going to be on our right side. Taking the high ground on the bridge. Yeah, right below us near the coast. On the water. Oh, that side. They're just building up their mech here. Another mecha over there. Not sure. I think it's a, really weak. Nice. Skylark's down. Yep. Thank you. Someone just got a mecha near us, I think. Oh yeah, right over there. And up there. Multiple mechas. Yep. I'm pulling towards the water. I'm pretty weak. I don't have any recovery for my mech. It's alright. Oh, what a shot. I gotta bail across the water. Can't get a clear shot. Oh wait, here we go. They're stuck on the water. Yeah, you got a guy following you. The bridge is in the circle. Underwater somewhere here. Multiple hits. I lost visual. They're in the building. Yeah, right here. I'm screwed. Big oof. Pulling it back to you, Lynn. Nice! My first mecha kill off a fucking normal gun. You got one above you, Skylark. Oh no. Oh shit. Shit. Sheesh! Ugh, I just opened my bloody Steam. Oh no, what's happening? Cryo gun. You got it. Right behind you, Oof, GG. I still got this, still hope. Oh, GG. That was a hard position. Game. Yeah, too easy, guys. Yeah, GG, it was fun. Feel free to add me, and if you're in the chat, feel free to grab the Discord or whatever, and yeah, play again sometime. Alright, night, guys. See you later. Team. Alright, cool. Well, I think I'm around my 3 hour mark. I think, well, I'll just check. What is Lego? Stream manager. Oh yeah, gonna have 3 viewers. Alrighty. I'm gonna do a cheeky raid. Cheeky raid, cheeky raid. Cheeky red, yeah. Let's see who's on. Yeah, we'll raid Jax, I suppose. Alright, I'll send you over to Jax, I think she's playing Far Cry 6. Gonna have to get their name off the thing. Copy. Shit, how do I do this again? Right, chat. But yeah, thanks for everyone that dropped in. That was a nice little raid. I haven't played a little stream. I haven't played Super Mecha Warriors for a while, but I think I might start streaming it a bit, because it's such a fun little game for something that's free as well, you know? It just really works. Okay, let's do the raid thing. Pretty short stream tonight, but I'm getting hungry and all that jazz. Plus my neck is killing me and this gaming position sucks. But that's all gravy. How do I even do this? That's right. Yeah, GGWP. that button. Raid. Enter. I have no idea if it just worked or not. Hello. Hello, Mata. Why are you not working? Alright, let's go back. Sorry, give you a second. I gotta work all this stuff out. Here we go. Alright, so Twitch. Let's just do it this way because I'm lazy. Everybody, let's go to the channel. Oh. I love how I always look concerned because of this goddamn thing on my forehead. Oh, let's try this again. So, oh yeah, there we go. Thanks everyone, have a good one, much love, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Sending you over to Jaxtapause. Where is the thing? There we go.
Fine.